Hello, people. Welcome back to some Dead Space 1. It's your host, one half of Omni Gaming, Brandon here. And we're gonna play on some Dead Space. So, I'm trying out a new setup here with this mic and whatnot. So, yeah, we're gonna see how it works. But, anyways, we just now entered Chapter 4. And we're gonna see how this goes. It is currently 4 in the afternoon, much earlier than what I normally play this game at, because stop, man. I don't know who you here want to get a hand job from, but it sure as hell ain't gonna be me. Regardless, shop. I don't think the shop has anything new in it, but we'll check it anyways. It has nothing new, but I will be putting, where is it, the small air can back into my safe, for I do not need it right now. And we're just gonna move on. Oh, cause this, I remember this area. This ain't safe. Like I said.
Warning. Hull breach detected.
Isaac, impact on the bridge, right at your feet. I'm reading heavy damage, but containment looks solid. Life support is stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
Bridge, come in. We've been boarded. Repeat, the ship has been boarded. We are under attack.
Open fire!
How are they? They've already killed most of the deck staff. We need security back up here immediately.
Interesting.
Guns are useless. We can't hold them back for very long.
That's a giant hole in the ground. Sure, it ain't nothing. It's probably fine. Oh, we're going that way. Let's not go that way for half a second. Let's see what else is around this area. More plasma bullets from my plasma cutter. Yay, more ammunition. Yay, more ammunition. That's not the ammunition I need. More ammunition. You know, I've learned something about this by playing this game on hard. It sure loves to give me money and bullets, which I appreciate having bullets. It lets me kill things. But what I don't appreciate is not having health to help me not die as fast. There's one thing I don't like doing. I don't like dying. It's not a very kosher thing to do. But again, like always, we're gonna save. Obliteration imminent. Chapter 4. Ooh, I forget exactly how many chapters are in this game, but I think we're coming. I think we're halfway through, I think? I don't know. I'm not keeping count. All I know is I'm here to play some video games. Yep. What is this? Level 3 suit for Cinematic. So, what I'm gonna do, guys, is I'm gonna run back. I'm gonna buy that suit, and I'll meet you back here. Toodles. Why you gotta be so... Oh, hey guys. Me back. I'm now in the new level 3 suit. And we're ready to continue going. I don't want to go forth without my level high power suits, man. Need the inventory space. Oh, hey Hammond, how's it going?
Isaac. Damn, you scared me. The place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system.
Neat!
I can fix these boards when the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least 3 junction boxes to activate the primary cannon.
Of course.
Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes.
Fun.
By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. But it was big. Really big.
No, Hammond, how about I send you out there? I don't want to go out there and deal with that big piece of shite. I want you to go do it. You bald son of a gun. Fine, I'll go do it. I'll go do your dirty work for you. I got nothing else to do.
Shit! Stand back! Oh, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
Why would you send it outside? It means I'm gonna have to deal with it now. Thanks, Hammond. You piece of crap. Maybe work harder than I have to. Save again. Always drop your save. Never want to be caught with your pants down. I always want to have a clean save just in case something goes wrong. Because look at those asteroids. Man, I think that's Earth. Or is that a moon? I don't know, it's got a giant hole in it, all that for a fact. Some pretty good things with that hole, if you know what I mean. I know, my child, I know. Oh. Please don't. Why? You too big for this!
Your weapons can't punch through that thing's armor. Shoot it in the back, Isaac.
Oh, it's dead. Killed it. No, I didn't. I'm a liar. Why does this thing grow like an elephant? Toro! Toro! Dead, it ain't dead. Why are you roaring at me? I don't know if I'm in the right spots or if I'm doing correctly, but I know I'm doing something. Where'd he go? Oh, there's the big boy. There's Big Papa. Is you dead now? He ain't dead. I can confirm, not dead. He finally get me. Ew, Isaac. Could you just, like, die? This thing don't want to die. I'm gonna use all of my bullets to kill this thing. It's not what I want to do right now. Am I not shooting him in the right area? Because I don't know what's going on. Because I ain't killing this thing, apparently. Oh no, he big. I'm stuck on a wall. You said, Hammond, you say shooting it's easy. See, all you do is shoot in the back. There's a lot more to it than just shooting it in the back once. Is it dead now? Please tell me it's dead. Oh, thank God it's dead. Die, you big piece of shit. Ugh. It's finally dead.
Isaac, make us whole again.
No, woman. Leave me be, demon. Another power I know for my troubles. Breaks the box. Liner axe, which I cannot use. Money. Yay, more plasma energy to replace the stuff that I lost. Can I upgrade anything, though? That's a better question here. Rig. Yes. More health. I need two more to get more health. I can get two more, I can get a reload speed. If I get three more, I can get a capacity boost or a damage boost. 1, 2, 3, 4 for another damage boost. Oofa, 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 oofa. Oh. I'm just gonna keep on trucking, I guess. Wait, I gotta go this way. Wait a minute. Oh, I hit that button. I mean, literally, it just looked like another. It just looked like one of those billboards that are just all around the game. You know what? I'm gonna drop a secondary save just in case. Okay, we see one of those brutes again. Why not deal with him again? Unless I don't have to, because I'm not sure I won't be able to die. Or won't die. Yeah, won't die. That's what I meant. Won't die. Because I'm sure I won't die. I'm pretty sure I'm best at video games. Let's go in the elevator shaft, shall we? We're on level 2, so I guess we'll go to level 3. Can't activate my locator, so I don't know where I'm going. I just think I'm gonna go up. The higher I go, the better chance I have to get out this crazy thing. Again. Force gun somatic. Awesome. Audio logs.
This is Temple. The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics. To find Elizabeth.
I hope you find Elizabeth, my dude. You are the saving grace of this place so far. I don't know. Again, I have apprehensions about why we only sent 3 of us. Okay, I guess 5. Because 2 extra people who didn't last very long. So why you send 5 people for this giant thing? I guess they didn't know it was going to be alien technology. But I... seems like something you should inform your betters of if you find alien technology. Not be like, oh, I think we can use this. Let's bring it on board. Why would you bring it on board? Seems like the worst option. Let's drop that. Oh. Bad big boy. Bad. No. Die, you sturdy bastard. More bullets. More credits.
Power transferred to the ADS.
Okay. Prime astrogation power has been rerouted. Look, I don't know about you, but I think I'm seeing things. My head's pounding still. I don't know. Just stay sharp, okay?
Okay, Hammond, I'll stay sharp. I'll try not to go crazy like you are, apparently. Look, guys, I know I'm saving often. But, again, I don't trust that I'm not gonna die in the next 5 seconds. So, I need to save, just in case. Because we all play on a hard mode, not easy mode, like for babies. Because we all know I'm a big baby. Level 1. Yep, that's 2 of 3.
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Well, that's nice. That's not terrifying or creepy at all. But yeah. But I like bullets, so just keep giving me bullets. But game, I have one health item. Game, could you please, you know, drop a brother some health, please? You see why I'm saving often? Because I have no health. I constantly have no health. And why? Because I'm bad at video games. I took literally 2 unnecessary hits in that brute fight for no unnecessary reason other than I'm just bad at video games. But, I'm just gonna lock the door. Go for it! Walk the dinosaur. Break that body. Again, with those stingrays walking around here, you think I trust just random bodies laying around? No, I don't. Don't trust them at all. Like this guy, he knows what's up. Look at him. Look at that stupid smirk. He knows what's up. Anyways. Where am I? Wait. The crap am I going, game? Game? You say go up, but I'm supposed to hit 3 things. I only hit 2. And the other doors on level 3 were blocked. Okay, game. Shit. I don't see him, but I hears him. Stop it. Stop it. I said stop. Oh, Jesus. Could we stop, gang, please? I only have a finite amount of bullets. And only a finite amount of patience. Okay. Go where the monsters are. Duly noted. Well, that was invigorating. Invigorating, I mean a pain in the arse. Let's collect this. What's the difference between going in this one and going in the other one? I don't understand the difference. I know I have no bullets. I know I'm gonna drop a schematic right quick. I'm not gonna cut this out because it's literally right here. Drop the schematic off and just continue moving forward, I guess. Shop. I'm gonna buy 2 of those because I don't have any. I don't like having health. I don't like not having health, game. I would be buying power nodes to upgrade my suit and upgrade my weapon, but I can't because I gotta spend my money on buying me some health. And preferably some bullets. I was never leave home without a full clip, guys. Never leave home without a full clip. You never know when you need the extra 2 shots. That 2 shots could be there between you dying or you living. Going on a quest. Going on a quest. Going to save the universe. I changed my mind. I'm going to go home. I don't want to save this place anymore. I don't care. Screaming people is never a good sign. Open up the box. Small. Why are you giving me small health kits now? Like, at the point of the game where small health kits don't do much of anything. Then again, I guess they still kind of help me because I have no health. River Blaze is useless to me. Absolutely freaking useless. again, I'm gonna drop a save. It's my MO. I'm dropping saves all day long. 295 dropping saves. It's now gotten dark again. That's unfortunate. Ooh, what's this? A contact beam schematic. Just getting all kinds of schematics left and right. Peekaboo. Peekaboo. I know you ain't dead. Shit. I don't know what that was, but it was terrifying. Okay. I think we're all clear. Just kind of stomp in this general direction to... Bro's head was two-stepping. Good, because I need a stasis refill anyways. That's good. I found that. And finding more bullets never hurt anybody. I'd love finding me some bullets.
It looks like some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Good to know. Thank you, Kendra. Been like that with it. Is it dead? I think it's dead. Oh, there it goes. And there I go, because I barely stepped on it and died. Well, that was just unfortunate. That was just highly unfortunate. I'm just bad at video games. There it goes. Really? Should be that kind of person, huh? No, you don't, stupid freaking child. No. This is not a fun room. Reload? No! Back, small churin. Throw those out of the way. Bro, I'm like petrified right now. Oh, shit. Bro, I didn't see him coming. This is stupid. Don't eat me. Don't stop. Why? Took me forever to die. Fantastic. All right. there's a big boy. Run around. Let's dance. I'm getting the fuck out of there. Hey, bro, how's it going? How's your general plan? Back, fucker. I'm getting out of here. I'm saving my own ass. All right. Okay. See ya. Well, that's helpful. He offed himself for me, so I ain't gotta do it. I ran because I swear I heard a second one of those big fuckers. I'm like, I ain't dealing with that shit. I ain't got the time. You think bro has time for that? Nah. Are you fucking serious right now? Really? I'm gonna die again, because I can't fucking... Are you serious? Stop blocking the door! Chump! Reload? Game, I said, repeat my stasis, please. Thank you. No, die quickly. Yeah, I get a power node. But now I have no bullets. At all. I'm completely out of bullets. That's fun. That's perfectly okay in this situation. We have a giant tentacle monster down there going on. Okay, yeah. This is perfect. But perfect, I mean, I saw bullets over here. So I'm pretty sure I saw bullets. Thank God I have one clip. One whole clip. That is it. Oh. Yeah, I don't like those brutes. Don't much care for them. Take too much ammunition. I got a double health pack, though. I guess that's something. I gotta go back and, heal. By heal, I mean stasis back up, because I didn't have any stasis. I used it all. Maybe playing this game on hard mode wasn't such a good idea.
Power transferred to the ADS.
Awesome.
Junction box rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
What do you think I'm trying to do, bro? Just trying to keep pushing. Gotta keep it pushing, gotta keep it moving. Son of a bitch. God, I barely stepped on my like pinky toe. I know what it is, the game's just out to get me, is what it is. The game's out to get me. It's out to make a fool out of me. If I gotta fight that brute again, I swear. Cool. I don't have to fight it again. It's perfect. Now we can continue on moving. What are these? Okay. Good. Now. I swear, nothing better pop out on me. I swear to God. I will end your miserable existence. I said I would. I wasn't. Fuck. Bro, I ain't playing with you today. I ain't got the bullets for you. Talk about an unwanted crowd. Yeah, I'll save here again. The very bottom one. Oh, ooh, boy. Oh. While we're save on this, save screen. I'm gonna call this a part. We killed two brutes. I died to gravity several times. Ugh. I don't know. I think we're pretty sure we're hitting the climax soon. So, it's been fun. Remember, like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell for notifications. And I'll see y'all on the next Dead Space part.